Hey, Hiho, I am Igroglaz, and today I'll talk with you about main hero stats. This is quite confused and hard thing to understand, even for experienced players, because I asked this question for a lot of people, and like most of people, they didn't know the answer. So take a look at this hero, Michrion. His main skill, his active skill, wisdom based, and if it didn't work, so 30% chance that it will be triggered. If it didn't trigger, his normal attack, which skill, which stat will use his normal attack? The question is, it's wisdom based hero. And in my previous guide about PvP and about stat of heroes, I said that in this case, then it will be used attack stat. Attack stat. And for some heroes, it's so. For example, for Michrion, you see? Actually, there is a beautiful hint which you could didn't notice, or you may forgot, that main normal attack stat always highlighted with the blue. So here, Michrion, we see that his magical, his active skill based at wisdom stat. So it's important, if you count on it, you should buff wisdom. And if he attack with a normal attack, he use, you see it's highlighted with the blue, attack skill. But actually it's an exception. Not much heroes around which use such stuff. Most of heroes, they look different. For example, let's take typical mage, Zeus. Not typical, but still. So he has wisdom based skill, and if it failed, he will still use wisdom as a normal attack. And it's quite logical, actually. Most of mages like this, because why it's so logic? Michrion, it's like mechanoid dragon, and he tried to use his magic, it failed, and then he started to use his teeth and tail to fight mechanic. So his main stat for normal attack, it's attack. But for mages, if they attack with their magic powers, super magic powers, if they fail to attack with it, they just start to throw regular magical attacks. So actually it's the same thing with some other heroes. For example, if we'll take Star Ranger or agility based heroes, I thought that agility, that normal attack for agility based heroes based on attack stat. And I made a lot of mistakes when I sent, to Clan Mine, I sent Star Ranger and I buffed his attack. So I made stupid things because I don't know why, but I had this twist in my head because of this dragon, because of Michrion. I thought that, okay, all normal attacks, they based at attack stat, but it's wrong, guys. Take a look, for every hero it could differ, but in most cases magical skill, active skill, he will be the same as the attack, with some exception like Michrion. You should check all heroes parameter for to understand it. So yeah, if you count on if you, in some cases you may buff attack, in some cases you may buff main skill, but for example for agility based heroes, always you should buff agility. So even use some buffers which is not could be not very powerful. For example, this one, Ethelinda. Her buff is wisdom plus agility, and I actually still use them for this for my agility heroes, for my Star Rangers, when I fight in Clan Main. Because yeah, with agility she has a chance to penetrate enemy defense, because there are some for example, right now we have a fight with a guys who have 34 thousands defense. It's very hard to penetrate it, so you need as much stat, as much main stat as you need, as you can have. So you should buff agility in this case, because main hero is agility. But if you attack, for example, with Afaniel, which is, he has main stat attack, and for skill he use attack, you should buff attack with all costs. So in this case, with Afaniel, you should actually take this Jimbo, because he raise attack and wisdom 35%. So yeah, this is kind of myth busting today. Hope this video will help you to understand. So the main idea that main stat, it's always highlighted with the blue. And take a look at it and try to remember which heroes are exceptions, like Mechanoid, Mechrion. Hope to see your comments. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.